So this guitar with these 55s and these thick 13 through 62 strings in a B standard tuning should do the trick. Let's give it a strum and see how it sounds.